Today in our physics lecture and data, now to see here two MCQ, MCQ that is just you can see here. Two vectors A and B have an equal magnitude in the magnitude of A plus B is equal to n times the magnitude of A minus B. Then the angle between A and B, there are two options available. Next here, if for vectors 2y plus 3j plus b, k is perpendicular to the vector 4y minus 4j plus alpha k, then the what is the value of alpha? If the both the vectors are perpendicular to the surface, there are four options available. If they are perpendicular, then a or b is equal to 0. Keeping this value here, that is the 2y plus 3j plus 8k dot. Here, that is the 4i. J plus alpha k is equal to 0. Now I dot I is equal to 1, I dot j 0, I dot k is also 0. So 4 to the I value k, 4 of 3 of 4 to the I is minus 12 plus 8 alpha is equal to 0. Now here we will get minus 4 is equal plus 8 alpha is equal to 0. Therefore 8 alpha is equal to plus 4. So correct option is here, that is the B, that is the near boundary. Similarly, next we will get the two vectors A and B have equal magnitude. So solving this we get here. Suppose A, vector A and B magnitudes are two vectors having same equal magnitude, that is X. Now here we want A plus B is equal to n into a minus b. Here given that is the magnitude of this, both magnitude of this is equal to a minus b. Square, so we have read square in both the sides, we will get a square plus b square plus 2 ab cos theta is equal to n square, that is a square plus b square minus or we can write plus cos 2 ab cos 180 minus. So we can write here, that is a square plus b square plus 2 ab cos theta is equal to n square to a square plus b square minus. Now here that is given that we need to have what we see, so we can get here x square plus x square, that is a 2x square. So 2x square plus 2x square cos theta is equal to n square into this, so 2x square minus 2x square n square cos theta. Now writing upon this term here like this way, as you can see here, this term will be this side and this term will be this side, so you can get here 2x square common, so you can get here 2x square into cos theta common, you will get here 1 plus n square is equal, this will be this side, you can get here 2x square common here, that is the n square minus 2 square, 2x square cancel, therefore cos theta is equal to n square minus 1 upon n square plus 1. Therefore, it implies that theta is equal to cos inverse, this we have right here, n square minus 1 upon n square plus 1. So, correct option is here, that is B, cos inverse n square minus 1 upon n square plus 1. So, this way to understand this MCQ. In this MCQ, first we will get here, first MCQ, we will get here both the vectors, they are perpendicular to each other. Then the condition for the perpendicular, the dot product of both the vectors are. So, today we will get here the value of alpha, that is 1 by 2 kind of option. Similarly, here the two vectors having same magnitude and their value is a plus b magnitude is equal to n times of a minus b magnitude. Value of the set simplifying, and we know we either keep the value a is equal to b magnitude is equal to x, taking this value and simplifying, get the last result square or theta is equal to cos inverse n square minus 1 upon n square plus 1. So correct option is B. So this way to understand this principle. Thank you very much.